This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Counter-Strike, officially abbreviated as CS, is a series of multiplayer first-person shooter video games, in which teams of terrorists and counter-terrorists battle to, respectively, perpetrate an act of terror bombing, hostage taking and prevent it bomb defusal, hostage rescue. The series began on Windows in 1999 with the first version of Counter-Strike. It was initially released as a modification for Half-Life and designed by Min Guzman Le and Jess Cliff. Cliff, before the rights to the game's intellectual property were acquired by Valve Corporation, the developers of Half-Life. The game was followed up with Counter-Strike, Condition Zero, developed by Turtle Rock Studios and released in 2004. Later that same year, Counter-Strike, Source was released by Valve, released only 8 months after Counter-Strike, Condition Zero. In November 2004, the game was a remake of the original Counter-Strike and the first in the series to run on Valve's newly created Source engine. The fourth game in the main series to have been developed by Valve, Counter-Strike: Global Offensive, was released in 2012 for Windows, OS X, Xbox 360, and PlayStation 3. Hidden Path Entertainment, who also worked on Counter-Strike: Source post-release, helped to develop the game alongside Valve. Several spin-off titles have been released for Asian territories. Contents 1. Main series 11 Counter-Strike, 12 Counter-Strike, Condition Zero 13 Counter-Strike, Source 14 Counter-Strike, Global Offensive 15 Spin-off titles 151 Counter-Strike Neo 152 Counter-Strike Online Series 153 Counter-Strike Nexon, Zombies 2 Reception 3 References. Main series timeline of release years 1999 Counter-Strike 2000 2001 2002 2003 2004 Counter-Strike, Condition Zero Counter-Strike, Source Counter-Strike Neo 2005 2006 2007 Counter-Strike Online 2008 2009 2010 2011 2012 Counter-Strike, Global Offensive 2013 Counter-Strike Online 2 2014 Counter-Strike Nexon, Zombies Counter-Strike. Main article, Counter-Strike video game, originally a modification for Half-Life. The rights to Counter-Strike, as well as the developers working on it, were acquired by Valve Corporation in 2000. The game received a port to Xbox in 2003. It was also ported to OS X and Linux in the form of a beta in January 2013. A full release was published in April 2013. Counter-Strike, Condition Zero. Main article, Counter-Strike, Condition Zero. Counter-Strike was followed up with Counter-Strike, Condition Zero, developed by Turtle Rock Studios and released in 2004. It used the Half-Life Gold's RC engine. Similar to its predecessor, it was a single-player game instead of a multiplayer one, with a full campaign and bonus levels. The game was poorly received in contrast to its predecessor and was quickly followed with a further entry to the series titled Counter-Strike, Source Counter-Strike, Source. Main article, Counter-Strike, Source Counter-Strike, Source was the first publicly released game by Valve Corporation to run on the Source engine. Counter-Strike, Source was initially released as a beta to members of the Valve Cyber Cafe program on August 11, 2004. On August 18, 2004, the beta was released to owners of Counter-Strike, Condition Zero and those who had received a Half-Life 2 voucher bundled with some ATI Radeon video cards. While the original release only included a version for Microsoft Windows, the game eventually received a port to OS X on June 23, 2010 with a Linux port afterwards in 2013. Counter-Strike, Global Offensive. Main article, Counter-Strike, Global Offensive. Counter-Strike, Global Offensive, abbreviated as CS, GO was the fourth release in the main, Valve-developed Counter-Strike Strike series in 2012. Much like Counter-Strike, Source, the game runs on the Source engine. It is available on Microsoft Windows, OS X, and Linux, as well as the Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3 consoles, and is backwards compatible on the Xbox One console. Spin-off titles Counter-Strike Neo, a Japanese arcade adaptation of Counter-Strike, the original Half-Life multiplayer modification. It is published by Namco, and runs on a Linux system. The game involves anime-designed characters in a futuristic designed version of Counter-Strike. A selection of single-player missions, minigames, and seasonal events were added to prolong the game's interest with players. Counter-Strike Online series Main articles, Counter-Strike Online and Counter-Strike Online 2. Counter-Strike Online is a free-to-play spin-off available in South Korea, Japan, Taiwan, China, Hong Kong, and Indonesia, and discontinued in Singapore, Malaysia, Turkey, Thailand and Vietnam. It was developed by Nexon, with oversight from Valve Corporation. It uses a micropayment model that is managed by a custom version of the Steam back-end announced in 2012 and aimed at the Asian gaming market. A sequel titled Counter-Strike Online 2 was developed by Nexon on the Source game engine, and released in 2013. Counter-Strike Nexon, Zombies. In August 2014, Nexon announced Counter-Strike Nexon, Zombies, a free-to-play, zombie-themed spin-off, developed on the Gold's RC game engine on September 23, 2014. An open beta was released on Steam. The game launched on October 7, 2014, featuring 50 maps and 20 game modes. The game features both player versus player modes such as Team Deathmatch, Hostage Rescue, Bomb Defusal, and player versus environment modes such as cooperative campaign missions and base defending. Reception from critics was generally negative, with criticism aimed at the game's poor user interface, microtransactions, and dated graphics. Reception as of August 2011, the Counter-Strike franchise has sold over 25 million units. References. A/B Counter-Strike, Source Beta begins. GameSpot. CNET Networks. August 11, 2004. Retrieved July 1, 2008. Carrot Counter-Strike, Source Update released. Steam. Valve Corporation. Retrieved June 23, 2010. Carrot. Yin Pool, Wesley. September 23, 2014. Here's a very quick look at Counter-Strike Nexon, Zombies. Eurogamer. Gamer Network. Retrieved July 25, 2015. Spin-offs. Online. Online 2. Malvinas VE. Valve Corporation. Video Games. Half-Life. Half-Life Opposing Force. Blue Shift. Decay. Half-Life 2. Deathmatch. Lost Coast. Episode 1. Episode 2. Portal. Portal. Portal 2. Counter-Strike. Counter-Strike Condition Zero. Source. Global Offensive. Day of Defeat. Day of Defeat. Source. Team Fortress. Team Fortress Classic. Team Fortress 2. Left 4 Dead. Left 4 Dead. Left 4 Dead 2. Other. Deathmatch Classic. Ricochet. The Orange Box. Alien Swarm. Dota 2. The Lab. Technology Hardware. Steam Controller. Steam Machine. HTC Vive. Software. Gold's RC Mods. Source. Filmmaker Mods. Steam Games. Using Steam Authentication. Steamos. Valve Anti-Cheat. People. Current. Mike Ambinder. Zachary Barth. Doug Church. Jess Cliff. Chet Falishek. Icefrog. Sam Lantinga. Mike Morosky. Gabe Newell. Jay Pinkerton. Robin Walker. Eric Wolpaw. Former Michael Abrash. Kelly Bailey. Mike Harrington. Mark Laidlaw. Min LeBay. Rate. Kim Swift. Book Category.